Does PRP work? Everyone has their own opinion. Platelet-rich plasma injections may not help hamstring muscles heal faster. Gene Emery, writing for Reuters, reported that according to a report published in the New England Journal of Medicine, platelet-rich plasma injections into hamstring muscles that are acutely injured do not help the muscles heal any faster than placebo injections. The study involved 60 athletes. For our clinic, in our practice, we don't use this treatment for muscle injuries anymore because the evidence shows that there's no benefit. Chief author Dr. Gustaaf Reurink of the Erasmus Medical Center in Rotterdam, the Netherlands, told Reuters Health. But the study results, reported in a letter in the New England Journal of Medicine, may not be widely embraced. I'd hate for people to throw the baby out with the bathwater here, said Dr. Michael Terry, an orthopedic surgeon at Northwestern University Feinberg School of Medicine in Chicago. He asserted that the technique works for recurrent or chronic muscle injuries. I think it's one of the areas where it can be very useful. There are other data that suggest it's helpful. My comment, our experience is that it does work. However, I agree that large double-blind studies are needed. One option that hasn't been explored is the use of stem cells to treat larger hamstring tears. That is an area where we've had success. Thanks for watching.